Hey guys, and welcome to Editorify. In this video I'm going to show you how to complete the installation process and how you can start importing reviews using Editorify to your WooCommerce store. Okay, so first make sure that you're using the Google Chrome browser and then install the Editorify Chrome extension by clicking on Install Now. Click on Add to Chrome and add extension. Once the extension installation process is complete, you will be redirected automatically back to the Editorify dashboard. Click on the Chrome Extension Manager icon, find the Editorify extension, and make sure that the pin next to it is selected. Otherwise, the Editorify extension won't show up at the extension bar. Okay, so for the next step, we're gonna install the Editorify plugin. Click on Download Plugin, and then navigate to your WordPress admin dashboard, go to Plugins, and click on Add New. Now click on Upload Plugin, and then drag the file you just downloaded to this box, and click on Install Now. Once you get the success message, click on Activate Plugin. Now go to WooCommerce, click on Settings, go to Products, and scroll down. And make sure that the Enable Product Reviews options is not selected. If it is selected, please deselect it, and then click on Save Changes. Okay, so now we are ready to start importing reviews. Go and visit the product page you'd like to import reviews from and click on the Editorify extension icon. The Editorify editor window will be open up. Select the reviews you'd like to import to your product page. You can select to import only some reviews, or you can select to import all reviews. You can also edit and change each one of the reviews. If the product page contains a video, it will appear in this section, and you can select to import the video as well. Scroll down and select the product at your store you would like to import the reviews and the video to. Then click on Import Now. Click on the View link to view the product page at your store. Okay, so that's our product page, and we can see here 10 reviews, and here are the reviews. Let's click on Description, and there's the video. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please contact our support team and make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Editorify updates. See you next time.